When I first moved to Nashville from Dallas, Texas, it was 1980, and for the first 3 years that I was in Nashville, I played on the road with Guy Clark, and during that time we recorded a song of Guy's called The Randall Knife, and I was a fan of that song. So when I started this song about my own father, I took the idea to Guy and we wrote it together. It was later recorded by George Jones and T. Grant Brown. He says his hip talks to him when it's ready to rain, but he's had a little nip and he's feeling no pain. When it gets like this, it feels like talking. Says he took some shrapnel at the Bay of Pigs. He lost two fingers on the Gulf War rig. You gotta watch him or he'll take off walking. Some folks think he's lost his mind, but he's just running out of time. He says this old bag of bones ain't really me. There's a lot more standing here than what you see. My back is bending low, but my spirit's flying free. And this old bag of bones ain't really me. I live each day like it's my last, 'cause time won't keep, it's gone so fast. Better do the best you can do, 'cause life's a tune you whistle in the dark. When you get it right, you get a little spark, and the sun comes up and it all dawns on you. I know this old bag of bones ain't really me. There's a lot more standing here than what you see. My back is bending low, but my spirit's flying free. And this old bag of bones ain't really me. Some folks think he's lost his mind, but he's just running out of time. And he says this old bag of bones ain't really me. There's a lot more standing here than what you see. My back is bending low, but my spirit's flying free, and this old bag of bones ain't really me. My back is bending low, but my spirit's flying free, and this old bag of bones ain't.